And here we are, Edward.
Yeah.
It was your birthday this week, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so for his birthday, I've decided to bring him out to Roade, the road cutting. You may have seen it in previous videos, and I absolutely love it up here.
Mm.
But today is the Northampton and District Model Railway Club.
Yeah.
So if you remember last week, I was at Wellingborough Model Railway Club, and I got invited over to the Northampton one. So I thought, yeah, let's go for it. So we're going to make our way over to the Roade Village Hall. And we'll start making that great film, though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm. Oh, let's have a look then, Edward. So you may remember this lovely gentleman from last week at Wellingborough, and little did I know, he's got another layout. Look. Isn't that amazing, Edward?
Yeah.
That's another Royal Mail, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, but of course, my favourite of 37, look. 37116. Oh, beautiful. A Kinross distillery. It's moving. Oh, look. Oh, mega, I love that. Beautiful. The ironstone carts, these carts I found in the middle of a forest, completely abandoned.
Wow.
That's beautiful, isn't it? It's awesome, isn't it? Yeah.
Good, isn't it?
That's not LGB, it's not Massive, that's got deep sound in it.
Oh.
It's another company.
Oh.
German.
Yeah.
If you say LGB, I do want to sound in that. You're funny. Deep's to about 23rd and a half oceans I'm using.
Let's get the scenery.
Yeah, cute.
Shunter. That's awesome, isn't it? Let's get the badges and the information. Signal during the track, but
a bit smaller than that one in there, isn't it?
It's tiny. It's amazing. Look at that. You ever seen this? What gauge is this?
6 mil.
That's not even a gauge then, is it really?
Yeah,
it is. Wow.
It's like 3 mil.
3 mil?
Yeah.
I tried that once, I couldn't see it, so I gave up.
My fingers would be way too big for that.
We've got an exhibition at Corby.
Yeah. That's a 2-day exhibition to do at
Corby. And we go from there.
Someone said I needed to have a look. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
That's that one, see.
And that changes that in there?
That changes that in there, so a long train disappears in the tunnel.
So you can have a real long train if you wanted one.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Oh, right, that.
And press that, it goes straight through.
That's brilliant. I like that. Thank you very much. No. Cheers.
These are all individual nozzles for dispensing.
Oh yeah.
And my sawman turned the blind on. He said, just take what you bloody want. And triple brick, as I've never done before. These are all individual. I had to make a mould of these, mate. 22 of these. And they're all individual pieces. I've got some photographs on me that.
Doing all right? Amazing setup, love it.
You don't have to fly any drones in.
No, well,
doing this is like flying a drone, isn't it?
You see one of your fans from the YouTube channel.
And these are Milton Keynes Model Railway Society. They've got a massive exhibition. They hold it every year, and I'm hoping to get over this year. But of course, at those events, they get more busier than this. And this is about as much as I can handle. So we'll just see how we get on. That's awesome, isn't it? Wow! Controlling from your phone?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
And now you see what the typical system is because
he
sounds like some Rammstein. That's cool. I do like that.
So now you know what I'm doing in the evening. You do your videos.
I know you do. You like that, don't you? Well, I'll make sure I film it just right for you. And then the Emperor train for the last Emperor of Austria.
Oak Grove Central.
In the shed, down the shed. I built it. And I had it in the dining room. There was one getting past, so I saw the door.
We got a cat. They call them cats.
Don't you have a
poster? It's a really tricky layout, isn't it? Oh yeah, look at the helicopter.
Blade on it though.
No, right. I love that. Especially with the cat. Oh, are you alright?
Yeah.
So long.
I was getting ready, mate. I would have got you.
Right, thanks.
I can only hear it, guys. It's a great western railway.
Yes, it is. God's wonderful railway, thank you. Get it right. I'll teach you, kid. I'll teach you.
So any of the enemy would come up the hill, then you'd be met with the soldiers in there, their little guns pointing out.
Also, on writing there, it says, what, no cake?
What, no cake? Oh, look at the stationary engine. That's been, that was a tractor, but it's been turned into a stationary engine. That's awesome. See, buddy. Something small like that. I mean, we haven't got room for a big one, but we have got a small bit of space for a diorama.
Hmm.
I mean, you never know.
And also, if we win that bit, we're going to have a lot more space.
That's it, because I've noticed that there's a couple of these that were here at Wellingborough that had different sets. So, have you got multiple sets, or is this just the only one you have?
I've got another layout.
Yeah,
about the same size.
You see? So we could do multiple ones, and then we can team up with these.
Both on the same
day. Yeah. I mean, it's transport size, is it? Brilliant. Yeah. Going into shard glassware, all glass makers. You see the fuel?
Yeah.
Well, thank you for the show.
You're welcome.
On a high level where the road is. And then you've got an island platform, is what they call that.
Sorry.
This is an amazing layout. Oh yeah, Kingsthorpe Museum. That's cool, isn't it? I like the greenhouse.
And you've got the mildew skin.
That's where that belongs.
Section 22.
If it has, the thumbs down if it hasn't.
Which the engineering. Oh, vaccines. How you doing, buddy? All right? Oh, it's a 31. What? Excuse me. I'm sorry.
37
or something. Oh, look, he's not wrong. God, you definitely are my son. Still an ongoing battle, mate, but it's to do with the councillors. They're raising money to fight it in court. Yeah, well, it's not just the trees though. One, it's our history, and two, bogus homes can't keep getting away with being the bully whilst we're letting them get away with things. They're getting away with eviction notices, they're getting away with filling in lakes, and I just don't agree with what they're doing.
Pimping those down, supposed to have those little factories and stuff. What ends up now? Houses, nothing else.
That's it.
And there's a blue light under there.
That case is coming. Are you controlling from your phone as well?
Yeah.
Can you have a look at your screen?
Yeah, there.
Oh wow, well, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's one for the scrapyard. No, it's one to go to a heritage railway.
Yeah, it's safe. Yeah. It's actually one of the trains, the Harry Potter trains.
Oh, okay.
That we've worked on.
Yeah.
Watch it, Michael.
Check out this room, eh? Did I just make you jump? Gentlemen, hey, I'm all right, yeah. Ooh, what have we got, what have we got?
You know, get involved with the campaign, folks. Save St James Depot.
Well, they're going for the depots as well.
Yeah, I've lost the road 10 to 10 years.
Is this the one behind Asda?
No,
it's
the church,
it's
the tree factory.
Oh, wow. Right, there you go, folks. Act now. Hit that QR code.
Hit that QR code.
Lovely stuff. Oh, look, the blue Pullman, Ed. Here it is. It's got a horn. Tugs. Look, that. All at
37 and into city. Oh, very nice.
And I'm at 37.
Lovely stuff. We like all that.
Yeah, that's what we want. Shetland Carlisle Railway.
Yeah, it loops around the back of the track.
That's not the A1.
It's down to the down to it being in the container, I think. Yeah, well, I think all the problems that we've had is how that runs its our exhibition. I think that's one.
On that steam
locomotive. 71, is that what you counted?
Yeah.
That's brilliant. No, it's not, it's a 40.
Yeah.
40, yeah, it's got the doors on the front.
Hmm. Wow, look at that!
And it was a cross.
That's amazing.
This one's
still going. Oh, it's a proper coal train.
There you go. It's still going.
Oh, look at that. That's
why
mega.
That's fine, we don't mind.
I love isolation side
of
it.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely mega. Is there a chance I could come round?
Yeah, of course you can.
Oh,
wow. So, behind the scenes, isolation sidings. Oh, we've got a 9F. Oh, wow.
Gonna do it.
That's a lot of sidings you got there.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, so you're bringing one in, then moving the front one.
Yeah.
So are these little, where it's yellow and grey then?
That's where the isolation sections
are. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's very clever.
So then leave that there, so the local should come, and you should come to a stop.
Yeah.
Straight away, and then what we do now, meet the points, do on the next one, and the 9F should come out.
Oh, it's a 9F. We've got two. Look at that. Yeah, that's
some... We're going to move up all the other ones as well to the next isolation point so we have room to fit in the back.
And thus you're keeping different trains running
all the time.
Brilliant.
So each train will probably, if there's about 12 trains or so, then you'd want every 12 trains so you don't have the same thing going all the time.
Yeah, brilliant. Because yeah, I noticed as I was filming, not one of them was the same. Yeah, so yeah, cracking. Yeah. I really like that.
Yeah.
King's Model Railway.
Yeah.
We will get out to you. I think you've got one at Wolverton in 2 weeks or something, haven't you?
We had one in June, Wolverton and Middleness. Right. There's another Milton Keynes one next weekend.
That's not the big, big one, though, is it?
It's not the big, big one.
No,
no.
That's
the Silver Fox.
That's it, Silver Fox, yeah. So I might come along to that one.
It's still got between 20 to 30 layouts, haven't they? Yeah. So it's still a good size. Well, bigger than this one. So,
it's that one at Milton Keynes. That was just way too busy for me.
Busy, it's going to be busier this year.
Yeah, and yeah. I'd rather stick to these little ones.
You've got Pete Waterman's layout going here of yeah. Milton Keynes, yeah. But he's putting tracks one and two with it.
Oh.
It's going to be 152 foot.
Is that what he set up in Peterborough Cafe?
That's only one, so he's putting all three of the ones he's built in the last 3 years together. Yeah.
Well, if you had a lot of money, I know what I'd do. Exactly what Pete Waterman's done. So he's even got the engines. We had one at Northampton and Lambert last year, which was absolutely amazing.
The correct size of that is 162 foot.
Something like that, yeah.
And he's had to cut it down to get it in the
hole,
to fit it in.
He got a bit enthusiastic. Yeah, brilliant. Right, well, thank you very much for that, lads. Nice. Oh, that's very clever. Oh, and you can ride it straight off. Wow. Someone's used their brain. I like that.
It saves a lot of fiddling about and handling them, yes.
Oh,
that? That is a mallard. I don't know about the one in the back.
Yeah, I'm talking about the one in the back. I knew the front one was a mallard.
Probably a little YouTuber. Yeah, what's your YouTube channel?
I'm Western Signaler.
Oh.
We use a bit of his footage in my videos.
Yeah, nice, all right.
Yourself?
Yeah, Purple Vision, Purple's Railway Adventures.
What time is this?
Oh, wow.
Someone gone down.
That was pretty cool, eh? What do you reckon? Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Yeah, we like trains, don't we?
Yeah, that was amazing.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
and they're really friendly as well. I'm quite grateful for them. So, there is one more thing to do, now that we've seen everything in there, is we actually have the Northampton Transport Heritage Society here as well, which you may remember from Wellingborough Bus Rally. Of course, you've got Steve inside as well, absolute diamond of a guy. So we'll wait for this bus to come back and then we are going to have a little bit of a tour of Roade.
Yeah.
Right? It's only a 10 minute journey, but it should be nice enough to go about. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, lovely day out, eh? There you go. It's a lot of this ring round, yeah. Come in this side. Oh, look.
So I can see both sideways. Edward?
Yeah?
Why is your mouth so blue?
I had a Mr. Bubble.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you ready then, Edward?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, why not?
It's shaking a lot.
It's great, isn't it?
I don't know. It's really good at massaging my back.
That's a very old engine, mate. Spitting strictly prohibited. No standing and upper saloon. It's 146. Hello. You notice how much leg room we've got? Look at that. I can stretch my whole leg out.
Last time you went on an old bus like this.
Never been on one.
beautiful day for it.
Although the seats are a bit more.
Fields here. There was something on the bus stop. I'll see if I can flash it up when we get back.
Is that a water tower?
I know, right? It's cool, isn't it? I wonder if it's been decommissioned or if it's still in use.
Engine, mate.
You don't, do you? Fun? Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh. You got it, Ed?
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't got one though. Oh, I haven't. Oh, thank you. Cheers. Thanks for that, gents. That was brilliant. Cheers. That's brilliant. What a bus ride, eh? Isn't that epic? Have you enjoyed yourself?
Yeah.
Good, I'm glad you have, mate. So this is Roade in Northampton.
Yeah.
And we will come back here and I'll show you some proper train spotting.
Yeah.
But right now I better get you home because it's getting on a bit now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you lot, tell you what, there's another one coming up next weekend, which is near Milton Keynes. I'll leave the details here for you. So hopefully I will try and get out to it. Hopefully, yeah, if I see you for that one, that'd be cool. I'll try and get out to it. But from Purple and Mini Purple at the Village Hall of Roade, having the time of our life, we'll see all these beauties again for another episode
of Purple Vision.